We recommend using wired ribbon to make the florist bow, as it is easier to shape. Start with approximately 5 inches of ribbon at the end to form a tail. Twist the ribbon to create a small loop and hold the twist between your thumb and forefinger. Using your other hand, guide the ribbon to form a loop on the opposite side from the tail. Bring the ribbon back to the center and twist again, holding the loop securely with your fingers. Continue adding loops by alternating sides and keeping the center secured with your fingers. When you are satisfied with the number of loops, cut the ribbon so the tails are about the same size and add a small piece of ribbon wire to secure the loops to the center of the bow. Attach the finished bow to your package with the ribbon wire. After the bow is secured, you can make the finishing touches by arranging the loops as desired. Lastly, trim the tails of your bow.